Hey everyone, Tony Mello, Mello Properties team. Hope you're all doing well. Wanted to do a very quick video. We just posted a life event where we sold every investment building that we have anywhere. So we're no longer in long-term rentals doing the one bedroom, two bedrooms, month to month type rentals. We are going to continue with the brokerage. We're going to increase that as time comes on. The goal there is going to be to be jumping more into the brokerage side of things, taking on some agents and advertising as much as we can, sending in these listings to these agents that are under our brokerage, and kind of going in that direction with the brokerage. Immediately as we have sold these buildings, we are moving into vacation rentals. So we've already purchased two properties up in New Hampshire, Bartlett, New Hampshire, in the White Mountains area, at the Attitash Mountain Resort location. So just at the base of that mountain, just behind Saco River. So there's a bunch of stuff to do in that area. We'll be working over the next week, 2 weeks, to do some light renovations, get those properties ready to go for bookings that we already have set up. So that seems to look like a good thing. There's a lot of work to do with that segment of the real estate. We've got two properties so far, two in New Hampshire. I'll put the links to those Airbnb profiles along with this video. And we're likely going to be working on more condos, more rental, vacation rental type properties in Florida. So we'll see how that all goes. Everything's still developing. We're working on what we have at the same time, working on acquiring other places. So we'll get you all the links so that if you are in the market as far as a vacation rental in the New Hampshire, Florida, maybe even Western Mass market, we'll be able to accommodate that. Hope you're all doing well. Just wanted to kind of throw that out there so everybody knows what's going on as far as we no longer do any long-term rentals. So you won't see me doing, at least for my own properties, won't be advertising any rentals whatsoever. We will take on listings. Over the last couple of years, we really haven't helped renters per se. So we're still going to continue that. We won't be doing any of that. It's just too difficult to do. But we will still continue to take listings, and eventually the listings that we do take or do it that I take will be pushed onto the agents that are within the brokerage. So I hope you're all doing well. That is the deal for now. We're doing well. We think we're going to do well with this, and we're going to work just as hard with this as we did with the previous thing, and push forward. Thank you. Have a great night.